WhatIsWorld.com. I've got the smallest cock that anyone has ever had. My cock is so damn small that it gets lost in my hand. Ask me, is it in?
I have a little cock, a cock, a cock. I have a little cock, have a little cock. It's just a real small micro-wee little cock.
For other things, I have a angry big dog. He's really loud and really mean. I watch a lot of news shows. I stand and scream at my TV.
You fucking asshole, Pierce Morgan!
I don't want black neighbors. They raise the cock size average on the street.
The crime rate.
I have a little cock, a cock, a cock. I have a little cock, have a little cock. Little cock, it's just a real small micro-y little cock, a cock, a cock.
My itty bitty little cock
is entitled
to a handicap parking spot.
Entitled,
I scream at the top of my lungs
when I'm at my church.
Hey Jesus, fucking thanks a lot
when I'm at my church.
When bitches see my cock,
it doesn't end well.
Size matters.
It does not.
What really matters is how you handle what life throws at you.
I'm embarrassed when I'm standing in the bathroom by the pisser
with no divider in between them,
and I'm standing next to a black dude.
Cock, a cock, a cock. I have a little cock, have a little cock, little cock. It's just a real small micro-y little cock.